All right, we're back on plane, House of Ashes.
Where's Rachel? Where is she? Rachel! What happened to Rachel?
We were ambushed by the enemy. They opened fire on us.
She fell.
I held on. I held on as long as I could.
Rachel!
We gotta move.
Colonel, we're sitting ducks.
We need to fall back. Now.
Over there.
Let's go.
Look at that.
Look at the temple. Beautiful and ancient.
Slow down. It's weird.
Right now, Colonel, the Iraqis are the least of our problems.
They're not following.
This is Mailman 21 Actual to all call signs. How copy? Over.
They're dead.
Report in, over.
Joey's dead.
The fuck you talking about?
The Iraqis tore right through him. He died in my fucking arms.
Oh no, not Joey.
The hell are we gonna get out of this?
You gotta lock this place down. Form a defensive perimeter by ourselves in goddamn breathing space.
Lieutenant, what did you mean when you said the Iraqis are the least of our worries?
You believe in God?
Absolutely not.
We'll start believing. We are under attack by... I don't know what. And you wouldn't believe me even if I tried. Hell, I don't believe in those there.
Monsters.
Monsters? Come on, you're jumping at shadows.
Sir, with all due respect...
Lieutenant! We're trapped down here with an enemy Iraqi, maybe more. Whatever you think you've seen, it's bullshit.
These statues.
Nick, take a mental picture and snap the fuck out of it.
What is this place?
It's not the silos, that's for sure. This mission's a bust.
I can fix this. The satellite. Look over the data to improve the algorithm. They're clearly teething problems.
Not people die.
Fuck your satellite. Good men have died. Clarice is gone. Your wife is dead, Eric. You led us on a suicide mission.
Hey, I'm still in command here. You'd better remember your rank, Lieutenant.
Wow.
I'll get us out of here. You got us into this mess. You better get us out.
Do you want to repeat that? That's what I thought.
Stay and guard the entrance. We'll check it out.
This is Saddam's chemical weapon silo, huh? Run for the fucking hills. We're all doomed.
So much for Eric's pioneering thermal satellite system. Eric's gonna have some pretty tough questions to answer.
I wouldn't like to be in those shoes.
I'm gonna check up there. The generator's a bus. The fiends that Rachel and Eric found, they're gone. Look at that. Still daylight.
The generator.
Let's go take a look.
Need a hand here.
I'm on it. Someone's taking a serious dislike to this thing.
Just done.
Looks it. Watch my back.
That's dark.
Stop fucking around. Hurry up.
That's a good one.
Good job, Jordan.
Stay alert.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're heading deeper. Over.
Split. Let's see where they lead to.
This way.
Tripwire.
Fuck. Watch your step. There's a tripwire. Clear.
Looks simple enough.
Counter explosion?
Nah. Just need to gut the trigger.
Gotta be the guy who shot at Eric. Motherfucker's hunting us. Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. Do you copy? Over. Friend sprung an IED on us. We're good. You want to keep your eyes open in case he's left any more love notes. Over.
He's moving up.
Shame you warned him about the tripwire.
Really?
October the 21st, 1946. Crow was the first to break into the tomb, an honor he shared with Bessie, that damned machine gun of his. It was a beast of a weapon, but it seemed to comfort the fellaheen doing the digging. This place has lain undisturbed for centuries. It is not the tomb of Alexander the Great, but a temple of an even older god-king, the Akkadian despot, Naram-Sin. We have been mistaken. but Lady Bradshaw still declares it a find for the ages. A discovery that will write our names in the annals of history. Looking out at this sceptered hall, I have no reason to doubt her.
Star map.
Waiting for us down there.
Shh. Listen. Is that Joey? He's alive.
Impossible.
It's not possible. You heard him just now. It can't be. That is definitely him.
It's this fucking place, Jason. I'm telling you, I saw him die.
All due respect, buddy. You're not your usual self. Can't know for sure.
It's a trap.
We don't know that, and I am not leaving any more men behind.
Hey, somebody want to tell me what's going on here?
We heard Joey through the tunnel.
We think we heard Joey.
It was him, all right. Gonna rescue him.
Let me remind you that I make the decisions. I'll lead the way.
I'll take the lead.
No, I'll take the lead.
Not without me, you don't.
His wallet. And there's a picture of his wife.
Yeah. And American.
Uh-oh. American.
What's in there?
لازم يكون للشمس بس في حاجة ضايعة منه
Check your corners.
You still here, Joey?
This is Mailman 2-1 Actual. Joey, do you hear me? How copy? Over.
Joey's glasses?
He's in bad shape. We gotta move fast.
You were with Lance Corporal Gomez, right? What actually happened to him?
He died. Whatever's out there now, sure Shannon and Joey.
Well, in battle, these things are often difficult to judge.
What's that supposed to mean?
You could have been mistaken, Sergeant.
I know what I saw.
My God. We just have to hope he's still alive. We've lost enough today.
I'm sorry, sir. About Rachel.
Is that so? Kolchak told me people called her the Queen Bitch.
Not by me. I knew her better than that.
Because? Rachel and Nick are in a secret relationship.
Check your weapon. Don't leave anything to chance.
How deep is that damn hole?
Saw fissures like this back at the temple. Best guess is the quakes opened them up.
Let's just keep going.
More blood. Must be Joey's.
Is that blood?
Yep.
Something really fucking nasty went down here.
Oh my God.
7th of December, 1946. Our finds have been so spectacular, I couldn't resist breaking out with champagne. As I entered the survey tent to pour a glass for Mary, I realized something was awry. She'd found Bradshaw's crate of dynamite. I tried to calm her, but she worked up a full head of steam, sounding off about the risks of using explosives at a dig site. She was right, of course. I feel terrible for hiding it from her. Just then, Crow arrived and picked up the dynamite. When Mary ordered him to put it down, he looked her boldly in the eye and said they'd found something below.
Corporal Gomez, this is Dropkick.
You're in the open.
You may not be alone. This is a perfect place for an ambush. Let's keep it slow and tight.
No, double time. Joey needs us now. We gotta hurry.
Joe, is that you?
He's right. Advance with caution.
Here he is.
Mailman 2-1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant. Over. This is Mailman 3 to Mailman 2-1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant. Over. Mailman 3 to Dropkick. Colonel, are you there? Over.
Oh, no.
We can get through this, but only together. They react to sound like bats. They hear you. They hunt you. Seen their weakness. They burn in sunlight. Like any living being, they can be killed. Stake through the heart. Your bullets will only slow them down. Even a truck falling on them just makes them angry. We do this together.
Let's do it.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
I'm vengeful. These bats killed people. Look at that. Ooh, another one. Hello.
I've seen ugly in my life, but never that ugly. What the fuck are we up against? Those things are everywhere.
Never before have I ever seen anything so vicious. What do you think those things are?
You know what? I don't know. I didn't think to ask. How about you?
Do you believe in demons?
If you'd asked me that before, I'd have laughed in your face.
But now, in the Sumerian myth, they say the souls of the dead went deep underground to the House of Ashes, where they lived on dust, plagued by the demons of the underworld.
I can't even begin to comprehend that.
Like you, I also never believed. But look around you. Look where we are. Look what we have seen. We are trapped in the Sumerian temple.
The name's Nick.
Well, if we're in hell, I guess you should at least know my name. Nick K.
Selimos, man. Lieutenant. Yoche Army. Shukran Yehuya.
Solid copy, LT. I see your light. Keep moving forward. I'm just ahead. Over.
You're friends, but they're not doing anything dumb. Listen, you gotta trust me. They won't hurt you.
Okay, I trust Salim. And if he shoots Eric, I'm gonna be pissed.
Drop your weapon now!
Stop pointing your guns at me! Alright, everyone, take a fucking second! It's not hostile.
I don't want to hurt you.
Make a mistake you're gonna regret, soldier. Put your gun down, now!
No, you will lower yours first.
Drop your weapon or we will fight! You're hearing me? Drop your weapon now!
I didn't come this far to die.
Uh-oh.
Trigger. Happy.
Oh no, he's gonna kill Eric.
Okay. Enough! There's no point in fighting. Not anymore.
Thanks, Salim.
I ought to put one through your fucking skull.
It won't change anything. I'd still be in this hell.
Don't tempt me.
We're heading back to the temple. Tie him up. If he tries anything, put him down.
After all we've been through?
Thanks a lot.
My God. You were right. What the hell is that thing?
Makes Uranus pucker, don't it? Hey, you two boys do this together?
Of course we did.
We fought it together and we won.
Jason, we need to talk about this guy.
Not now. This plan's a bust. Whatever the hell happened to Joey, he's gone. And there are fuck knows how many of those things out there. I say we pull back to the temple and regroup.
I think that's the best plan I heard all day.
Suit yourself. I want you to tell me everything you know about these creatures. Have you seen them before? Do you know where they came from? How many are there down here?
I hope you are a believer, brother. When those things come back, they're going to need higher power to pray to.
My name is Lieutenant Colonel Eric King of the United States Air Force. I'm a chief nuclear engineer of the Iraq Survey Group, tasked with locating hidden chemical weapons. Our mission has uncovered something unexpected. I will now begin an autopsy of an unidentified life form.
reset that chirp wire.
We've been in some fucked up situations before.
Never. Just this.
If I gotta fight these things, there's no one else I would want by my side.
You know I always got your back, buddy. Come with me.
What's up? Whatever it is that's on your mind, just spit it out.
Does Eric know about you and Rachel?
Don't know, don't care.
Cut the bullshit, Nick. I know you and I know you care. What do you think's gonna happen when Eric finds out you've been sleeping with
him? What? You think what they had resembled a marriage? No. That shit was over way before I was on the scene. Anyway, if he does know, he's playing his cards pretty damn close to his chest.
You make sure that Eric does not find out. Last thing we need is more fucking drama down here.
I am having this conversation.
Well, he can't know. It'll break him. He's still hurting bad about what happened.
And you don't think that I am? What's your problem? These people didn't ask for this war.
Well, I don't remember them showing much respect for New York City a couple years back.
So now all brown people gotta suffer, that it?
That's not what I meant. You know me better than that.
Yeah, I thought I did.
All I'm saying is that this country has its fair share of monsters, right?
Does it now?
When we're back home, we'll laugh about it.
Yeah. Maybe you can tell me how you feel about us black folks.
Doing actual receiving. Cameras are green and the holes have been demolished. Over. I hear you. Over and out.
Approximation, the creature is 8 feet tall, bipedal, wing. Wing webbing appears to be affixed to its forelimbs and to the digits of its hands. Epidermis looks to be smothered in some sort of excretion. Underneath it is diseased, almost. The creature is starting to rapidly decompose in death. I see you.
Christ, these doors took a hammering.
Stains must have come through here in force. Whatever man that weapon took a stand and held them off.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. Predators. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
closest I've been to hell.
Wow, spitting on skeletons and bones. Real nice.
Fuck she do to deserve that?
Kill by a stake through the heart.
Pretty sure those creatures didn't do this. Who did?
I don't know. Buffy?
Who?
Maybe you should hold on to that.
Know when you're gonna need a sharpened stake, right?
Blowing a hole through the rock face, we found a gateway to a strange world below. A phosphorescence emanated from beneath, casting its eldritch light over us all. Lady Bradshaw was insistent that we descend further. Perhaps Mary is right, and Bradshaw is becoming reckless and uncontrollable. But I can't stop thinking about what's down there. I am now working with Crow and Pullman to set up a winch and elevator to descend into the shaft. What mysteries lie below, I wonder? Undisturbed by the world above.
What's that?
It says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, no shit. Been drained dry.
It's gotta be one of those explorers. Nothing that's gonna get us out of here.
It's beautiful. Check out the carvings on it.
Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England.
Look at the bodies, skeletons everywhere.
Perfect. This looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell a difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
It's go for maximum coverage. Wire up the middle of the corridor.
Let's do it. We gotta make each one count.
Brain taken away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man. I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
Fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
What I had with Rachel would put me back together again. Just this morning, I had a future. But even she couldn't tell it straight. Not with Eric, at least.
I'm sorry, Nick. I really am.
It's hard.
Dropkick, this is Mailman 2-1 Actual. We're at a stairwell leading down into a maze. Please advise, over. Mount a camera here, and let's head back.
There's Rachel.
Thank you.
28th of December. God forgive us. For days we have studied this dead, silent realm and its entombed abominations. Now the horrors have come for my own dear Mary. Crow found her unconscious in the Star Chamber, her notes scattered around her. He carried her back to our supply room and laid her down in one of the cells. When Bradshaw learned what had happened, she was evasive about Mary's work down there. As I cleaned my wife's face, she spoke to me in a fever, sounding distressed and confused. I have resolved to keep a vigil over her. I pray her fever abates so we can escape this cursed place.
It's coming. That's Clarice.
Powerful claws and fangs formed from hardened and identifiable tissue. Two of the incisors appear grossly malformed and discolored. Oddly, out of place. The membrane surrounding the specimen seems to originate from its mouth. Blood is like nothing I've seen. I'll now perform a UV sweep to further inspect the fluids.
Hey, some advice?
You had your chance to talk.
Yes, but the demon does not react well to sunlight. I would be very careful with that light.
I said be quiet.
Oh boy.
Don't move! Check. Is that you?
Salem got away.
Damn you. Shit.
And a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. No, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Don't feel much like climbing out there.
It's Joey.
What the fuck, Joey? Shit, Joey, it's me!
We have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Thank you. that you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind? It looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
Thanks, Clarice. I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. You okay?
Yeah, just need a minute.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked.
Why? Did everyone ask you that before, Clarice?
A silent treatment, huh?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Something to get our minds off this place.
Okay. So why'd you become a physicist? I mean, you don't...
I don't look the type.
Well, you don't.
Oh, should I be wearing nerd clothes?
That's not what I meant. You just don't strike me as one.
Science was the furthest thing from what everybody thought I'd do. Something just for me.
I know a little something about that.
You do?
I'm seeing someone else.
I'm seeing someone else. You don't seem surprised.
Nick, right?
Yep.
That obvious?
Rachel's cheating on Eric.
Does Eric know?
Yeah. Yeah, he does know. I guess I just wanted to let go. And it'd be someone new.
Hey. You do know this story.
Thank you. that thing do to you?
Please don't leave me down here alone!
Don't come any closer.
What's happening to me? Please stay with me.
I'll leave you. I promise. But you have to tell me. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move. Now! Give me your hand.
Side of the chasm. We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. You have to swing over.
That rope won't hold.
Wait!
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
Keep it together, Clarice. We're almost there.
You didn't answer my question.
Where I see it, it's your only hope. We can do this. Okay.
That answer your question?
We need to get you to the temple.
Alright, that is all for today. Thank you for watching. This is... And then... Okay, what am I gonna say? Oh yeah, if you like this stream, please like in the description below, comment if you can, and don't forget to subscribe. This is Sudden Drop, signing out.